says Elijah, you expect me to be in winds and earthquakes and fires out of the sky, but that's not how I work. I work by still small voices, by speaking quietly to people's hearts, by touching lives. And if you really want to be a prophet of God, then you're not going to be a miracle worker. You're not going to produce fires and earthquakes and winds. What I need you to do is to touch hearts and to shape souls.